Two balls, one strike. That's a bouncer back over second. Phillips backhand off balance throw got him. Good job, Brandon. Two left stranded. Reds still lead it 3-0.